Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and today we are going to discuss about population ecology part 2. Yes, and without wasting any time, let's start our MCQs. And the first question is, which of the following formula correctly defines natality? Option A, natality is equal to fraction of number of deaths per year into mid-year population into 1000. Option B, natality is equal to fraction of number of births per year into mid-year population into 1000. Option C, fraction of number of deaths plus number of births into mid-year population into 1000. And option D, natality is equal to births minus deaths into 1000. And the option is B, natality is equal to fraction of number of births per year into mid-year population into 1000. Next question, which of the following formula correctly defines mortality? Option A, mortality is equal to fraction of number of deaths per year into mid-year population into 1000. Option B, mortality is equal to fraction of number of births per year into mid-year population into 1000. Option C, mortality is equal to number of deaths into 1000. Or option D, mortality is equal to number of births into 1000. And the answer is A. Mortality is equal to fraction of number of deaths per year into mid-year population into 1000. Next, which of the following formula correctly defines growth rate or GR? Option A, growth rate is equal to fraction of natality minus mortality into unit time. Option B, growth rate is equal to fraction of natality minus natality into unit time. Option C, growth rate is equal to fraction of mortality minus natality into unit time. Or option D, fraction of mortality minus mortality into unit time. And the answer is A, growth rate is the fraction of natality minus mortality into unit time. Next, the 10 individuals are born per year in a population and the midterm population is 5000. What is the birth rate of that area? 20 or 1.6 or 4 or 2? And the answer is D. How? Put the formula, get the answer. Here the question asks about the birth rate. Birth rate means natality. And the formula of natality is fraction of number of births per year into mid-year population into 1000. By putting this formula, the answer will be D. That is 2. Next question. What is the function of copper T? Stops obliteration of blastocyst, checks mutation, stops fertilization, or stops zygote formation? And the answer is C. That is stops fertilization. Test tube baby means a baby born when developed in a test tube. Ovum is fertilized externally and thereafter implanted in the uterus. It is the developed through the tissue culture method, developed from a non-fertilized egg. And the answer is B. That is, test tube baby means a baby born when ovum is fertilized externally and thereafter implanted in the uterus. Next. Through amniocentesis, fetal cells can be tested for detecting various diseases of fetus by DNA analysis, karyotype, enzyme production, or all of these. And the answer is B, that is karyotype. The success of birth control program in controlling population growth is dependent on tubectomy, use of contraceptives, vasectomy, or by acceptability of the above by the people. And the answer is D, that is all of the tubectomy, use of contraceptives, and vasectomy. These are the success of birth control program in controlling population growth. Next question. Which one of the following is tested by the technique of amniocentesis? Chromosomal abnormalities in a fetus, biochemical abnormalities in a fetus, errors of metabolism in a fetus, or all of the above? And the answer is D, that is all of the above. Next, fetal sex can be determined by examining the cells from the amniotic fluid by looking for kinetochore, chiasmata, autosomes, or barbodies. And the answer is D, that is barbodies. Fetal sex can be determined by examining cells from the amniotic fluid by looking for barbodies. Next, the action of the vaginal diaphragm is prevent the sperm to come in contact with ova, anti-implementational, spermicidal, or prevent the ova to come in the uterus. And the answer is A. The action of the vaginal diaphragm is prevent the sperm to come in contact with ova. Which of the following is a method of birth control? GIFT, IUDS, IVET, or HTF? And the answer is B, that is IUDS, that is intrauterine devices. द एक्शन ऑफ कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव इज प्रिवेंशन ऑफ ओव्यूलेशन एंड फर्टिलाइजेशन ओनली, प्रिवेंट ओव्यूलेशन ओनली, प्रिवेंट रैपिड पैसिंग ऑफ एग्स इन द ओविडक्ट और प्रिवेंशन ऑफ ओव्यूलेशन इम्प्लांटेशन एंड फर्टिलाइजेशन ओनली. एंड द आंसर इज ए. द एक्शन ऑफ कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव इज प्रिवेंशन ऑफ ओव्यूलेशन एंड फर्टिलाइजेशन ओनली. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द एक्शन ऑफ क्रीम एंड जेली इज एंटेजलस स्पर्म, स्पर्मिसाइडल और इमोबिलाइजिंग द स्पर्म्स, एनेबल स्पर्म्स टू रीच टुवर्ड्स ओवम स्पीडिली और प्रिवेंट्स द ओवा फ्रॉम बीइंग रिलीज्ड. एंड द आंसर इज बी. द एक्शन ऑफ क्रीम एंड जेली इज स्पर्मिसाइडल एंड इमोबिलाइजिंग द स्पर्म्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द प्रेजेंट ग्रोथ रेट ऑफ ह्यूमन इज 1%, 2%, 3% और 3.5%. एंड द आंसर इज 2%. Human population was 1 billion in 1 AD, 1650 AD, 1850 AD or 1250 AD. And the answer is C, 1850 AD. Next question, in 1980 human population was 1 billion, 2 billion, 3 billion or 4 billion. And the answer is D, in 1980 human population was 4 billion. Current human population in 2019 is between 4 to 5 billion, around 6 billion, around 7 billion, or between 7 to 8 billion. And the answer is D. Current human population in 2019 is between 7 to 8 billion. Next, the world population is dash rising or declining or stabilized or unpredictable. And the answer is A, rising. The world population is rising. As of 2000 census, every sixth person in the world is an Indian. True or false? And the answer is A. True. Of course, true. As of 2000 census, every sixth person in the world is an Indian. MMR stands for maternal mortality rate, mother's mortality rate, maternal menstruation rate, or maternal mortality ratio. And the answer is A. Maternal mortality rate. What does IMS stands for? Infant maternity ratio, infant maternal mortality rate, infant mortality rate, or infant mortality ratio? And the answer is C. Infant mortality rate is known as IMR. Next question. A rapid decline in which of the following is not associated with rise in population? Death rate, maternal mortality rate or MMR, infant mortality rate or IMR, or fertility? And the answer is D. Fertility. What is the rate at which the population of a region increased called birth rate, population increase rate, population growth rate or population rise rate? And the answer is C. Population growth rate at which the population of a region increased. Next, what does the most effective state to reduce the population growth rate? It is humanity, mass murder of newborns, decrease health facilities for the poor, use of contraceptive methods. And the answer is D. This is the obvious answer, use of contraceptive methods. What slogan has been popularized in India for population control? Hum saath saath hain, hum do hamare do, hum honge kamyab ek din, aur mera Bharat mahan. And the answer is B. Hum do hamare do. Next question. Which of the following is not a step taken to keep a check on the population? Marriageable age rises to females to 18 years old and for male to 21 years. Promotion of contraceptives or one children norm or restriction in offices for women candidates? And the answer is D. Restriction in offices for women candidates. Next question. A contraception should be user-friendly, easy available and with least side effects. Is it true or false? And the answer is A. This is true. A contraception should be user-friendly, easy available and with least side effects. Next, what is the principle of natural all contraceptive methods? Avoiding sperm and ovum to meet, avoiding release of egg, avoiding release of sperm or abortion when pregnant. And the answer is A. Avoiding sperm and ovum to meet is the principle of natural contraceptive methods. One last question. What contraceptive method prevents coitus during the ovulation period? Option A. Periodic abstinence. Option B. Permanent abstinence. Option C. Periodic absence. Or option D. Permanent absence. And the answer is A. Periodic abstinence. One of the natural methods of contraception called periodic abstinence is used to prevent coitus during the 10th to 17th day of the menstrual cycle. This avoids the presence of sperm in the oviduct during the release of an egg. Thank you so much for watching my video. Keep watching, keep supporting me. If you guys like it, then do like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel.